tell me where you went. All the messages I sent with no reply. It's like that. You're just gonna walk into my room. I hate how you assume. So I have four of the most popular types of coffee here. The first one is a simple black coffee with a little bit of fresh milk, and this is what my dad ordered, and this is your regular black coffee with little milk, so I'll just give this to him before it gets cold. The second coffee which I'm going to try is this one, and I think this is the coconut one. Yeah. So this is, the guy downstairs told me, their most popular coffee, and this is called coconut coffee. What it has is basically it's like a coconut smoothie with coffee in it. So there is coconut pulp, there's milk, and there is coffee decoction. Really creamy. The next coffee is the most interesting one, and this is a yogurt coffee. It's yogurt and coffee together. So one of the reasons why they have different substitutes for milk is because fresh milk was not very easily available here. So they found different substitutes for milk. So you have condensed milk coffee, you have yogurt coffee, and you also have egg coffee, which is not available here, so I'm not trying that today. So this basically has yogurt and your regular coffee decoction. So I'm going to just mix it up first. Not my cup of coffee. So according to my sister, this is basically like lassi with coffee in it, and I think she's right. This is exactly what it tastes like. And the last cup of coffee I have here is the most basic Vietnamese coffee. So this has condensed milk, and you have coffee on top with ice. Now this you can either get it hot or cold, and I prefer the iced version, so that's what I have here today. And again, I'm gonna just mix it up nicely. You can see there's still a lot of condensed milk, so you gotta stir it up. This is my favorite. This is my favorite, and the entire time I've been in Hanoi, this is what I've been having almost every day. And the interesting thing is, it comes, most of the cold, the iced coffees come with a small spoon. So I've seen the local people here actually sip coffee with a spoon and enjoy the coffee.